Everybody picks Leon. I'm gonna be Claire. Select game mode. No sound. It's standard.
Serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay. Well,
what a nice little beast turkey.
Walking home from the bar.
That's totally fucking me right there.
Towards me. She was staggering, you know?
Yeah, he's got the beard and everything.
Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
Oh, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You got to see her eyes. Her nose, her whole face, it looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse. Like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
Nice. Ba-dum-ts.
Alright, calm down, buddy, calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, you'll see a piece of blue. I should attack somebody.
Oh, come on. It's just getting good.
That's awesome. I know it's a zombie, but like, if their bones were broken, would they still be able to move around and shit? I feel like they'd have a little more trouble.
Yeah, I'm almost there. If you know me, I'll be fine. Sounds good. I'll be back as soon as I find Chris. I will, but I gotta go. Why does everyone think I'm gonna get in trouble?
I better go investigate.
Hello?
Okay. She's fucking straight up has a holster. That's great. Hamburgers! It's not very fast. Oh fuck. Oh fuck.
Hello? Anybody here?
Herb ice cream? What an innovative idea.
Hello? Wait here. I'll check it out.
Finger. He looks awesome, though.
Don't right. Come any closer!
You. cool. She's got a little revolver. That's sick. I don't have a knife, though. Bum. Bum bum. Excellent. Better stay down.
Hey, what the hell?
Oh, yeah. Wait, I have the key, don't I? What the fuck? I got bit several times. Mason just messaged me. He says, I'm gonna fuck your soup and sandwich.
You alright?
Yeah, I think so.
Thanks, Mason.
Thanks.
Shout out.
You can thank me later.
In the video.
Hold on!
I don't know if it's just in the demo, but I guess you can hear Nemesis say stars if you hang around here. I don't feel like waiting for it, but it might just be in the demo too. Can't dodge in this one. Oh, sucks. What's that one do? Fuck it. Fuck it. Looks like they set up a little hospital.
Anybody here?
Now that reload time's gonna suck. I'm okay with that.
Are you? eye too.
Oh, she's got pretty eyes.
You there? I found a way out. It's in here.
You gotta shoot him in the head, fucking idiot.
Send reinforcements. East hallway.
I should help this guy.
Let's go help our new friend.
Great.
Jesus. Much damn blood. That is a lot of fucking, like, somebody got straight up eaten here or some shit. What's this?
Focus, Claire. Focus.
Hey, I'm one of them. Excellent. Pays to dig a rat in a filthy bathroom, doesn't it? Yeah, that's a problem.
Oh my God.
I need bolt cutters for that. These guys are
going. Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
Oh, I'm coming.
I'm here!
Open the door! Hurry up! Hurry up!
Open I'm coming!
Here, give me your hand!
Help me!
Hold on! Give me your other hand!
What the fuck? One zombie did that, eh?
I'm so sorry.
Blew it, Claire. Oh, man. That is meaty. Way out. Okay. Did they break through? I don't think they can actually do it. Oh, fuck. Yeah, time to leave. Can't you, like, fight them off? God damn it.
You all right?
Squish.
You're safe. For now. Marvin Brown.
Old starving Marvin, huh?
Thanks.
Obviously someone taught you well.
Yeah. I know how to take care of myself.
Come on.
Man, I want a sweet jacket like that.
So nobody knows what caused this?
There's a lot of theories. But all I know for sure is that this place is crawling with zombies.
Yeah, on me.
Hey, keep that on. Just in case.
I'm not gonna be around long. Once I find Chris, we're out of here.
You really Chris's sister?
Yeah. Why? Did you find something?
Why would anybody make that
He's
up?
He's on vacation. Europe, I think. Left weeks ago.
Vacation? That's great news.
Well, I've got more for you. Looks like there might be a way out of this secret passageway.
Good. Hey, we should probably get you to a hospital.
Oh, forget about me. I can take care of myself.
No, don't be ridiculous. You're going to need some help.
Listen, Claire. Save yourself.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Probably need this.
No, I'm not taking that. You're gonna
shh.
No matter who they were, you can't hesitate. Take them out if you can. Or you run.
Should at least give him some Tylenol. That'll help.